War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy. Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum.
Hey, hun.
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I? I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Enlist now and demo one today. And now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures continue with a high of 56. But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. On next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed.
More of the same.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your...
Sure. Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information, that's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun?
Wow, look at you. How'd a guy like me ever get
Sean
so lucky,
has been
huh?
Changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Hey, hon.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead. Let's give Codsworth a break. I'll be along right after you, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what, exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Oh my God.
We're, what's going on?
We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Codsworth?
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Hey there.
This is just a drill, right? This can't really be that.
I don't know.
Hold on, little guy. Hold on.
Drive to the coast. That's gotta be far enough.
Hey. Sean!
Follow me!
Check in at the gate!
That's absurd! I am
not a vault check! You don't get in!
I'm going in! You can't stop me!
We need to get in!
We're
on the list!
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you!
Good luck, sir.
Follow me! Come on! What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! Keep moving! Step on the platform, in the center!
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
There.
We're okay.
What?
Everyone,
hey.
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Everything okay?
Sorry, folks.
This is our new
home.
We'll
get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Right?
A better future underground.
Hey,
yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later.
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
This way, please.
Please proceed.
Hey,
female.
Hello there.
Welcome.
Once we seal the
vault, good.
Step over to the table and take a seat.
Excuse me.
Okay. Welcome.
Hey.
Pick up a suit
right over
there.
We've been waiting forever.
Thanks. What
just
now?
Just follow the doctor here.
Hun?
He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Male.
See? This is our new home.
Levels are good.
Oh, right, you're gonna love this here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Here you are.
Looks
head
gone.
Down the hall there.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Hey!
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault
this way,
is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see
this
as your new home.
Guess we're some of the lucky ones, right? Whew.
Excuse me.
Just step in here and put your
vault. Just follow your guide.
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set?
Hun?
Just step inside.
Go ahead, hun.
And put on your
I'll take Sean with me. I think he's better. You go ahead.
Thank you.
pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic station.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, my God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Oh, God.
Malfunction in cryopod.
Why would Vault Tech do this?
Must vacate.
Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? This is all that's left? Later for you. terminal should open this. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Thank you. That's it.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
I don't know, Codsworth.
Follow me. What's all this?
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Goose, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
This is Johnny Mercer singing about personality. If you got it, you should appreciate it, because it's not necessarily common.
Only had a bobby pin.
Isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Personality.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Thank you.
Wait. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Over here. Wait there. Come on.
Thank you. up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Huh?
don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
That ain't it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
that ain't it.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful.
Sturgis.
Wanna try?
Something.
You can't do any worse than me.
And it's...
go out this thing, be my guest.
Ma'am.
I know it can open that gate.
What I expect.
Mister?
Dog.
No.
Yes.
locked tight. Don't think I can pick this.
Somebody up here! Places to be. To be.
Gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my bullets. I give you that. Come on, I got places to be.
I got something over here.
Come on, I got places to be. Places to be.
can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Thank you.
glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move some... Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay, I'm listening.
You are a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.